there bombs in here? No, of course not. So, wait. I can break blocks with the Pegasus boots, can't I? Okay. Let's try that. Or at least I think I can break blocks with them. So, let's open up this like that. Yeah, baby! Oops, I don't know why I did that. I can shoot the boomerang diagonally. So let's do that. That makes a lot more sense. Because I can just do, like, whoop! Yeah! Puzzle is solved! Do I still need the boomerang, though? I don't know, but I got a whole load of items in those two rooms. So I'm assuming that I can go back anytime that I want to get whatever I need, whenever I need it. Yes, my swords are filled with the power to repel evil and do the tornado attack. And, oh, this is actually blocked off. What you got to say? Stone monument. Oh, no! Huh? What? Uh-oh. I'm supposed to remember this stuff, aren't I? So let's take the other path. Just leave that puzzle for now. And, uh-oh. There's some switches here that I'm sure I can open a pathway back. There we go. And now I can get a key! Yeah! I don't know what I'm gonna use that key for, but I'm saying yeah anyway because, oh, there's the keyhole. No! No! No, 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 I don't think so. Go in there. Leave it. Go, Link. Oh, I guess that leaves the bomb behind or something. Well, whatever. So now I'm up here. This was the place that, I was, like, stuck down there. Now that I can, like, hit the switch from this... now that I can hit the switch from this side, I can actually take the other pathway around and, you know, just, like, take the long way around like this, and then, just use the west door down here, and now those bricks will be open, so I can progress down this way. Like this, 4 treasure chests. Oh, come on. What a ripoff. Come on, give me something good in this last one. This one's probably 20. Yep. Just kind of progressive coloring. Oh, God. This is not going to be good for the camera. Wait, lantern. There's a lantern that I need to get. Okay. I'll be back. And we're in here. I got the lamp. Woo! Yeah, I called it a lantern again. It's this left door up here. And now we can go all the way back over to the dark, spooky area of death. And it shouldn't harm the camera anymore. Well, I should say harm it. I should say it shouldn't make incredible light blasts like it did before. There we go. Now that's just fine. That'll open that up. Yeah, I definitely... Ah! Spike sliders of death! Holy poopers! Run for it, Link! I should say links. That opened up that? What? Why would I want to make a hole in the ground? Should I jump down it? Certainly seems correct. So, we got this and... Wow. Why isn't the lantern working in here? Oh, poopers. The lantern is not working. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a door. So, was that what I was supposed to do? I'm gonna say no, because it leads me back here. So let's go back in. And let's look around. Let's see this corner up over here. There's a treasure chest. This is probably just like a completely blank room. That's just my best guess. Treasure chest. Oh, there's a key. That's definitely something I can use. And treasure chest over here. There's a heart container. I've got 7 hearts. Probably more than that, because I got a lot more heart containers through the course of this level. And I should say the course of the game, excuse me. So there's probably a keyhole somewhere around here. Where is that keyhole? It's probably somewhere inconvenient. Where can I use this? I don't know. Not in this room, evidently, so let's take the key back. Oh, so I got the key. Now I'm gonna see if I can take it through this door. Oh my God, Wizard of Attack! I'm gonna throw the key over there so I have a free hand for swords. No, no, don't steal my force gems! No, don't you dare steal my force gems. Not my hard-earned force gems. I don't think so, man. Oh, shoot, one freezes you. Jesus Christ! Oh, no, I'm under 2,000 force gems. No! Let me kill you all. I will kill you all eventually. Holy cow, it's just freaking chaos in this room. Well, there goes one of them. You're going down, Mr. Force Gem Robber. Holy cow, give me my force gems. I should say give me more force gems. Oh, my God, links are frozen in time. I should say frozen with ice. Oh, my goodness. Please give me a prize once I kill all these guys. And that kind of rhymes, so will this give me anything? Well, that kind of helps me recover some of the force gems that I lost. I'm at 1,967. And let's just see for the fun of it. Oh, my sword is still fully powered up for some reason. That makes absolutely no sense, but whatever. I can unlock this door with the key, and I need to hit the switch to even get through there. So I need to go back this way into this room, and bloop, like that. But what is down this right path, anyway? Let's just take a look first. Oh, more hints, I betcha, with those critters here. I gotta remember what they have to say here. Uh-huh. On the left wall, one of the best in... Uh-huh. Break oil pots. Is this something that I have to do in order? Because if this is something that I have to do in order and I have to write down, I think I'm going to cry a little bit. Because I'm not writing any of this down. But I know exactly how to get back to those critters there. So I guess we shall soon see. So, okay. There is some rats in here. And there's some switches. I can light these torches if I want to. Is that something that I want to do? It probably is. Just an educated guess, though. They probably will light the area, or I should say light the screen up. Oops, I did not want to do that. I wanted to, like, hit it like that. There we go. And, well, no, don't you dare kill me. I don't think so. I will not die to you dirty rats. And, okay, there is, lots of rats over here. Give me some hearts. Give me some hearts. Dang it. I'm gonna kill you. There's another one that fought. Wait, no more rats. Okay. I hear no more chirping of death, or squeaks of death, like death, I should say. And I'm lighting all the torches in the room, or I should say as many as I can find. Oh, I missed one down there. This room appears to be some sort of maze, sort of dealio. Did that do something? Yes, it did. It did something in the upper right corner there. What it was, I don't know. Wait. If I hit that switch and, like, go around this way, will I be able to get those treasure chests? That is a good question, man. Yes, I can, but will that allow me to progress forward? Woo! 50 force gems and more 50 more force gems! Well, that gives me those. Do I need that switch on or off? I'll say... Well, actually, I shouldn't say on or off. I should say red or blue. I can burn those to get the force gems. Oil pots. Uh-oh, this must be the puzzle room. Okay, so we're back to this room. One is go into the vertical line. It says break the pots and on the left wall. Ah, was that something that I should have done? I don't know. But the last one is four push together. What the heck? Holy poopers! Wait, what am I supposed to... Can I, like... Now I can push this up like this? What? Wow. That's weird. Well, there's the solution. Now, what am I supposed to do? I guess I'm supposed to put the moon pearl there. Awesome. So let's go in there and see what's up. Force gem for the win. Force gem again for the win. Can I, like... I would doubt it. No, I didn't think so. Okay, let's grab this force gem as long as I can. Yeah. And this one too. Yeah, just in case my pocket change gets robbed again. And I don't even care about looking down right now. You know, where that other area was. I didn't see any shadows of force gems anywhere. So let's just go through here and see what's up in this room. I guess I gotta knock you guys down inside the hole. Wow. Let's go into vertical formation, excuse me, and knock you into the hole like that. That's a lot easier. And, well, I'm gonna go like this now. Yeah. anything like that. Oh, come on, don't do that. Don't be like that. Hey, just go into the hole, please. I'm gonna do one link at a time. One link was a lot easier, actually. Okay, now I open that up. That allows me to get this treasure chest if I want to. Oh boy, maybe I shouldn't have got that right away. Can I, like, just leave these guys alone? Because that would be a lot easier than having to knock them down into the hole. I might be able to. Nah, I can't. Okay, you... Ah! Okay, can I, like... Oh, shoot, I swung my sword at the, bumper there. Whoops, oh, no. Oh, poopers, I think I trapped myself a little bit here. Okay, I'm good. Whew. Got a little frightened there. You guys are all going down. All going down. And you give me no hearts, do you? No, you don't. I really need a heart. Seriously. That made this path. This is a little bit shaky there. Okay. Oh, there's a heart. I could use that. That gave me quite a bit of health, actually. And 4 gems. Awesome. What's in here? Probably a boss. I think I sense a boss. Yep. What? Phantom Ganon again? Now there's 4 of them. What blasphemy is this? Oh, no. Oh, I see what you want me to do. One link at a time, huh? There's one green one. Okay, I can do that. I can totally do that. Oh, shoot. Or maybe not, or I could just die like that. So I guess I gotta avoid the white blasts and reflect the correct colored ones or something. That's just my best guess. Is there any hearts around here? I could really use some hearts, please. Yeah. Oh, shoot, man, those other blasts are kind of annoying. Because they kind of get in my way, but I think that's the whole point of this. You're going down, man. You're going down. Oh, shoot. Oh, I died. Well, at least I got force fairies to save me. Ooh, save me. Come on, now already. I'm definitely going to have to chop off some of this boss fight. Because this is, like, ridiculous. And finally, I got him to take a hit. Please don't tell me they're going to split again. Oh my god, they split again. And now I have to do this more times. How many more times do I have to do this? I mean, seriously. I remember the first Phantom Ganon was like 3 phases of this. 3 phases of playing tennis like this. So, what? Do I really have to do this like 3 times? Because that's like, this is like going to be horrible. This is going to take like an hour at my current rate. But then again, I am getting slightly better at it. So, oh, there we go. I guess I did get a little bit better at it. And, oh, thank God he's dead. I'm definitely going to be doing some trimming there. Because most of the time was me saying like, freaking Jesus, this is like horrible and stuff like that. And it is actually kind of manageable if you stay in one spot to hit him. I should say stay in one spot to hit the energy ball. But, Jesus, that was just, like, nasty. Oh, no, someone's stolen the dark mirror. Oh, no good can come from this. Oh, maybe that's why the evil, maybe that's where all Shadow Links came from. I don't know. But let's go through here, and there's some barriers to destroy, and jeez. I wonder if I'm going to be able to get this into 2 parts. I am not sure. I'm going to have to see in the editing. I would hate to put this into 3 parts, because that would really, really suck. Because of the fact of the... excuse me. Because of how much editing I would have to do to take this down to 3 parts, or I should say 2 parts. Or I would have to have, like, a part just for the boss fight or something like that. Well, I'm really clicking through this text way too fast, I'm sorry. I'm done for the day. I'm just Zelda'd out now. Oh, this dungeon took me like I would say 45 minutes or so. Yeah, well, whatever. An ancient pyramid. I hope that pyramid's a lot better than that boss fight. I'm sure the dungeons are great, but that boss fight was horrible. Because it was like, I was trying to swing at the ball, and my sword was going right through it. So, I don't know. Well... That takes care of that. hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next part. Oh, I gotta get my force fairies. Yeah, this thing, like, wore me out of commentary completely. Alright, see you later. Toodaloo! Have a good day. I really hope you enjoyed.